fries.
Oh, let me see them.
Give you a lot of waffle fries here. So, I'm trying to keep all the hype and stuff. You know? I actually have my first cousin on. If they're up to my standard.
You should have got barbecue sauce. She got Polynesian and a Chick-fil-A sauce.
And I asked for a spicy deluxe with pepper jack. So we're gonna get that.
You should have got Chick-fil-A sauce on your sandwich, girl. I'm telling you. It's good. Okay. Okay, she's gonna go in. Let's see the burger. The sandwich. Ooh, look at that.
Looking at the lettuce, tomatoes. I'm gonna try a little sauce here. What is
it? It's like they're like.
It looks like honey mustard.
It ain't honey mustard.
It's good. This is on the bun here. I think it's overhyped, but we'll see. Okay.
Let's see.
Take off some spice, guys. Peek right in. Okay.
It may have just been a good angle at the time. Let me move that back over there. Put a little more of the sauce on here. Okay. Try it from a different angle. Full effect. The basketball. Oh my God.
Hey, so Chantel, how was your experience at Chick-fil-A?
Well, I have to say that the chicken is grilled chicken. It's very crunchy. Like, if you just took it out the fryer, they picked that chicken specifically for me. And it, matter of fact, they didn't even have to taste the chicken. The chicken walked into the fryer. Because they knew it was going to, they knew what, they were being sacrificed for a great reason. The lemonade was freshly squeezed, picked from the trees of the Garden of Eden.
And then you asked specifically, did you ask for lemons in your lemonade?
I did, and I checked, and they are lemons.
They put actual lemons.
In my cup. So, yeah, I think the height of Chick-fil-A is real.
Did the Chick-fil-A sauce make your sandwich give it a difference?
Yes, I don't know what that was, but
Yep.
And
man up.
Come
on
high.
All right. You interrupted our interview. So yeah. So, would you recommend Chick-fil-A?
I would recommend Chick-fil-A. I'm trying to do the test, Chick-fil-A test, leave something to see if they chase me down, but they're a little too busy.
Yeah.
They might.
But like that line was like all the way around here, and as you can see, it's like about four people waiting in line. Like
I need my phone.
They don't play.
Yeah.
Ha ha ha.